All right, I'm going to swap out Ring of Vault. I'm going to swap out Drac for Liam. I haven't had you two as a combination yet. That weird bit over here first.
Heat levels increasing.
Careful!
Down.
And it's
one target left.
I need support.
Raider outpost. Okay, that's what this is. It's a nice place for a raider outpost, I'll say that. Pretty scenery. Trees present, that probably means there's some water. And we'll see what's upstairs. Cash. And here's the big supply cache. Hurricane. Big damage boost, weight drop. Rate of fire drop. Slight accuracy drop, but I think I can probably fix.
Look, they dropped a data pad.
Isabel, huh?
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Updating your interface with the nav point.
We almost have her.
Yep. Oh, I think this is for the Isabel side, find Isabel side quest. Alright. In the meantime, let's do the vault.
So I shouldn't bother flirting with you, should I?
I don't think that's going anywhere.
My thoughts exactly. Look out. That junk ahead will attract scavengers.
Which is why I avoided it. And there it is. Time to head inside. Let's get this vault up and running.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Fill up on ammo, fill up on health. Let's descend. I think we'll do this vault and call this a session.
Okay, remnant vault. Let's get this.
I think this is your second, Liam. It'd be kind of nice if they had different dialogue based on depending on how many times different people have been to vaults. Like for somebody's first vault, they get like a whole bunch of dialogue about the vaults, about being visiting a vault for the first time, for like their third vault, for like their whatever.
Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder.
Alright.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Oh, please don't be your towers if I'm not interesting. Okay, let me give you a second. Okay. Huh. Okay. Assembler. Subservers. So. That
console will activate the Vault Pathfinder. You first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
We need to get over here. Oh, I hate these so much. Actually, So the key to beating a nullifier is to get in its face and hit it really hard. Good to know. Okay, crap. Observer.
I gotta admit, this is kind of exciting.
Okay, we have three observers here. This is one of the prettier vaults. I like it. All right. Worked out. This gun works out nicely.
There'll be more.
Okay, so
locked.
There may be a console nearby.
So, over that way.
I can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
We'll see if they make a nuisance out of themselves. Sort of start something. Well, so much for that.
Here they come! Now's the time to attack! Cover flown, run!
Rock on the way!
Core device.
Well, that gets us a step closer.
Those things drain our shields. That's not very nice.
Watch out, the remnant.
You can hack the turret, Pathfinder.
From where do I hack the turret? Is the question.
Thank you.
bad, this is bad, this is bad. Oh, I wanted to hack you so bad. Oh, I really wanted to hack that thing. Oh god, destroyers. Alright, that worked in my favor. Down. PB's down. Where's PB down at? Did she?
Time to fight.
Back up. Okay. Oh, did I start the fight over? Holy crap. Oh, that's what I wanted to do! Okay. Okay.
Let's give it a try.
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help. Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
Aha! I see how this works. Ah, this gives me a shortcut.
I don't know.
Pathfinder, that energy barrier will lift when you activate the purification field.
All right. Okay, we have our five symbols here. So that one is this one, and that one is that one. And then that just leaves the remaining three of that. Actually, no. That. Oh, actually, no, they can't. That one, Ferrari. That, and then that. Okay, so that one's pretty straightforward. Alright, so we need three for this row. Okay. And two here. And that. Two here. And then that, and then that one has to be there because it's the only vertical row which doesn't have one of those already. So that works, and then so we have one in this row, one in this row, one in this row, and on the bottom row. Okay, good there. And there, that one's complete. Two in this row. Yep, that actually works. Yeah, that one there. We have one of those in almost each row, another one in the last row here. And the only spot it can be on here is there, so that leaves that one there. And that one there. Okay.
Interface accepted.